I'm exhausted and I'm not even sure my kids are getting the right education from me. That's a very common concern that I hear from parents lately. And the answer to that is that you do, during this global pandemic time, you do need to take care of yourself, you need to take care of the whole family, you need to take care of everybody's needs. So we kind of need to keep a balance there where the education has got to not be running the whole household, because you have either your jobs or your other obligations that you need to take care of as well. So what I have to say about this is that in terms of the education, please remember your role as a parent is to facilitate the education and to set up the environment so that your child can be successful. You are not the teacher because your child is still enrolled in a school with their teachers, and it is still the teachers, the educators, and the school's job to do and deliver and drive the education for your child. So you ought to not concern yourself with that extra stressor that you don't need right now. Now, coming to your part, what is your role in your child's education during this time? It is to make sure that you're setting up the right environment so that your child can be successful, is doing everything they need to do as required by their teachers and classes, and as well as being there for them, you're also in charge of facilitating the education. So you don't have to worry about running the education, teaching them, sitting them. If you're sitting there with them for like an hour or 2 hours a day trying to teach them something, then something's not right. You need to talk to the teacher because your job is to facilitate the education that they are delivering, but it's not to run and drive the education. What you do need to make sure your child is doing, besides following what the teacher is doing, is that you just need to make sure that they are at least reading for even a few minutes a day. And I'm talking about school age kids that already read. If they're reading for just even 5 minutes a day, they're not gonna forget how to read. And in terms of math and arithmetic, if they're doing some math for a few minutes a day, they go back to school, they're not gonna forget about how to, about their numbers, then we're doing okay. We're doing okay. Everybody understands that we're in a global pandemic, and by the time the schools open back up, the kids get back in, oh, the whole world of educators are going to know what the kids have to do and the disruption in their education. They're going to build in that extra support, or they're going to build in whatever is needed to get them back on track and get them back, or pick it up where they left off. So the benefit of keeping in mind of your role of just facilitating and creating that environment instead of totally being in charge and driving the education is that you're going to feel a lot less stressed. Your kids are going to feel a lot less stressed, and it frees you up to take care of other important things that you need to take care of right now. Be sure to listen to the rest of the topics in this series so you get a tip every day. Join our Facebook parenting support group by clicking on the link below. It's a safe community where you can come hang out, ask questions, share your concerns, get support, and most importantly, connect with other people who are going through the same thing as you so that you're not walking this alone. Remember, together we can do this. And I look forward to chatting with you in our Facebook support group.